You're busy.
This is why you should always pick your locks. In 2017, a college girl woke up from a nightmare drenched in sweat and decided to rinse off before going back to sleep. She propped her phone on a shelf, turned on some music, and hopped in the shower. A few minutes later, she reaches for her phone to change the song and stops suddenly. Reflected on her phone's screen was a person standing in the middle of her bathroom facing the shower. She somehow kept her composure, turned the water to scalding hot, and then ripped open the curtain and sprayed the intruder in the face. As they howled in pain, she ran past them to her kitchen to get her butcher's knife. In a panic, she can't find her knife, so she just runs out of the apartment and calls the police. The police go in and come out with a crazy-looking woman in handcuffs. One of the officers comes over to the girl and says she used to live here and she had copies of your keys. Then he pauses and looks down and brings up a clear evidence bag that contained her butcher's knife, and he says, "Looks like she wanted her apartment back." There's something